Grace demands a response. That grace is an enigma. That grace is on one hand, fully and completely free. Christ has done it for you. There is nothing you can do to add to it. There is nothing you can do to earn it yourself. And at the same time, grace cost you everything. That Jesus demands that you lay down your life. That grace both awakens new thing in you and then also puts to death old things in you.